What's going on, guys? Kanye here. Today I'll be explaining a variation of the dumbbell press. This is one of my favorite exercises because it's basically two exercises in one. Okay, let's just wait for the voice to pass by. Thank you very much. Okay, so as I was saying, it's one of my favorite exercises to do in the gym because it hits chest hard, and I mean it really hits it hard. So what it is, it's an incline dumbbell press. But on the incline dumbbell press, on the incline bench, you push the dumbbells up like a normal dumbbell press, okay? And then you bring it down as a fly. As you'll see in this video, I'll do about 12 reps. How many did I do in the video?
Yeah, 12.
12?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. I'll do about 12 reps and then after that, I promise you, you will feel it in the chest, okay? So, watch the video. Let me know what you think. Leave your comments below. Subscribe to my channel. Get me on Facebook. Hit me up on Instagram. Well, my Instagram name, my Instagram handle is my name, no spaces, all lower cases. Damn, I think I just rhymed it. I think I should be a rapper. Anyway, guys, get me on Instagram, leave your comments below, subscribe to my channel, hit me up on Facebook, let me know what you think, let me know what you want to see, and I'll do my best to get back to you. Cheers. Peace.